Well, we're entering the detail of these negotiations now, very conscious of the need to provide the country with a new, stable and legitimate government as soon as possible. The initial meeting that we had on Friday night and the meeting between our party leaders last night were both very constructive, very positive, very respectful of each other's positions and in the nature of those meetings. So we're going into these negotiations very much in that spirit today. Thank you very much indeed.
You can have a deal.